Hey, what's up guys, Alex here, and welcome to another video. Since returning to in-ring competition, Roman Reigns has been involved in feuds with Drew McIntyre and Shane McMahon. However, Roman Reigns has not been involved in the main event scene, which is where many fans believed he would be upon his return to the company. Tom Colohue reports that a source in WWE has confirmed that Roman Reigns is not a full-time WWE superstar right now. And although Roman's leukemia is in remission, WWE is protecting him as much as possible, which could explain why Roman Reigns has not been reinstated to the main event scene. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one.